A 9-month-old baby is one of 5 victims after a driver ploughed into pedestrians in the German city of Trier. The local mayor describing the horror as the city's blackest day since World War II.
Tackled to the ground, then taken into custody. A driver's deadly rampage lasting just 4 minutes. But in that short time, police claim the 51-year-old man left a 900-metre-long trail of destruction. Witnesses described seeing people and a pram flying through the air as an SUV ploughed through the city centre of Trier in southwest Germany. Police allege the driver was zigzagging, deliberately targeting victims and striking them down. Among those killed, a 9-month-old baby.
Es war einfach nur schrecklich.
The city's mayor, visibly shaken, describing the infant's sneaker left at the scene. The number of dead now stands at 5, with 15 seriously injured. But the toll could have been much higher. If it weren't for current coronavirus restrictions, the popular site for Christmas markets would have been shoulder to shoulder with shoppers. The December horror, reminiscent of 2016's attack, when a truck ploughed into a Berlin Christmas market, killing 12. This time, German prosecutors have ruled out terrorism.
Nicht äußern kann. Wir haben aber keine Anhaltspunkte.
Telling media it's unclear what the man's motives were, but they didn't appear to be political or religious, claiming the driver was drunk and mentally unstable, using a friend's car to carry out the attack. In London, Kari-Anne Greenbank, 9 News.